Friend or foe? Friends, peace. I was told you might know where the Britons bring in their supplies.
Are we your friends, Dane?
I would have it so.
After years of blood and gore, looting and burning, forgive us if we don't trust a Dane.
In Rodri, we share a common enemy. My only wish is to destroy his supply line and bring him to the table, begging for a truce. Once we have peace, you and your kin will no longer walk this land in wretchedness.
What you say is good sense. Very well, Dane. Here's what I know. The Britons move their goods through Duston Quarry. See that tower to the south? That's the Hillgate remnants. Further on, you'll find the stone quarry.
And thank you.
Say what? The standard from my blue present from Leonard Chester. The thanks are for the best. All for my gift to me. Your knowledge is that in date shape this edge. Sawi, in land is a good.
Zunin, guide me. have a look, Sunan. Blocked from the other side.
Huh. bard.
What do you see, Sunan? The stone quarry, filled with Britain supply carts. Once I burn those, I'll push Rodri to peace. If they see me, this will get messy.
Shut up!
Yes, sir.
Max! Where's Julian at first? No!
Wyt marw!
Porth am dyd y gyn.
See you, old friend.
Thank you.
Shire needs you.
Thank you.
Shire needs you.
Could be in the hay.
Have to repair that.
For the love of St. Cuthbert, free me! These men will fight for us.
Some kind of trouble.
Elch!
Spread your wings, Sunil.
Yeah!
You mostly, Utgard.
Vretha, Ustre, and Setere. I served the true gods. The old ones. To be killed by you holds honor. Killing holds all glory.
Survey the area, sir.
Sunan.
Asked about this land, my friend. They will attack on Sven Lokan outpost. If I take the cargo here, the Brit... Thank you.
beneath us.
Give this Shire your pike.
I will.
Go, Sudan. Stirs up more trouble.
I've nothing more to share for now.
Something is wrong. Foul. Curse it.
Distant thunder. Thor walks with us.
Eivor, Tjelbert.
Heya, Eivor. I was telling the Aetherlink here that Thor is with us this day. Our victory is assured.
So, what is your plan?
That bastard Anir commands this hamlet. So let us show these folks what happens when a village bows to the Britons. Smash it to kindling, burn it to ashes, and cut Anir's tender throat. Right, my boy?
I hope to fight well, not cruelly. The cutting of throats I leave to you.
Flames and smoke will warm Rodri's desire for peace. Anir is a lesser concern.
Peace is for suckling babes, but as you like. Oh, my blood runs hot. Let us rush in now and leave a trail of bloody kindling.
A stealthy approach might earn us more time.
Bah, I prefer sound and fury. But do as you must.
I want to go in quietly. No point bringing every armed Briton down on our heads.
Am I to stand here drooling like a village idiot waiting for your success?
Tjelbert, listen to this old man's stories and wipe his drool for him.
I am not a patient man, Eivor. Put these dogs down quietly, or I may just join you the way I did in Lerichester. We will stay behind and draw runes in the dirt. But do not take long. My blood is up.
Best raise my hood here.
Eivor, are you not done? Have you stopped to nap? Enough! I will have blood! Eivor!
Gods, Eivor. Of soldiers, less support for Rodri.
Make it up!
This war is endless. Who cares who's our lord? The sheep must be shorn either way.
What do you see?
Just give up already!
He's roaring in like a winter sea.
I swear it!
The last of them. Let us get a good view of our handiwork, Jailbert. Join us, Eivor! Look here! Look upon this mast, Eivor! Did you see Jailbert fight? He is all balls now!
I give thanks for victory, and ask penance for taking lives.
Ah, Chaelbert, your god bores me to death. Have a laugh, we won!
And I took no pleasure in it, Ivar.
Eivor and I were made for this, my boy. The song of swords, the blood mist, the bone crunch and baring of teeth.
Is this enough blood paid, Ivar? We've spilled enough to slake the thirst of Fenrir.
Why stop there?
Chaelbert, I would know your mind on all this. Are you satisfied with our victory?
I believe I am. I'll need word from Rodri as soon as possible. What does he intend?
He will see the flames. He will know Westbury has been destroyed.
The bleeding puspit claims only a dragon can defeat him. We will soon put that to the test.
It is peace we want, Ivar, not revenge. If you cannot accept that, return to Repton now.
You do not know Rodri as I do, Eivor. You do not know what a slippery, lying shit he can be.
Enough talk of killing. I need a moment of calm.
You need mead.
No, Ivar. True calm. A walk in the woods to clear the air. Or fishing. Would you go fishing with me?
Fishing, huh? Looking for a warm puddle to dangle your worm in?
I saw a small pond nearby. Will you come?
We can all take a moment to allow our blood to cool.
It's just up here.
I have no fondness for fishing. Where is the sport in it? There's no chance the fish will kill me.
Don't wander off now. We need to stick together. Wait, where are you going? Here will be good. Let's fish for eel. Dale have relishes nettle soup cooked with eels fresh from the water.
I will not fish. You go ahead.
Look at all those delicious fish.
Bring it to shore. Well done, Eivor. An eel. Hooked! Bring it to shore! Ooh, another eel! Almost enough for a hearty soup. Bring it to shore. That's enough for now. Bishop Dalar will be pleased. Let's go tell Ivar about it.
That took longer than clearing this village.
We caught some eel for a feast. The bishop should be pleased.
The simple fellow comes now.
Ah, a strange way to celebrate victory. But then again, our Christ was a fisher of souls, was he not?
Bishop, greetings. We've the makings for a delicious soup.
I'm grateful, Chaelbert, but my heart is heavy. So many homes burnt. We'll be years rebuilding.
You should have seen Chaelbert fight. He will be an elderman with sack and guts, fearsome and raw.
I should rather be fair and just, but I take the compliment.
I have sent word to the Britons. I pray King Rodri will again be open to peace, in spite of his brother's murder.
It worked in our favor. Look where we landed. Britons begging for mercy like whiny pups.
We set the village ablaze, yes. But peace is not guaranteed. And it will take another sort of skill to win it. Restraint.
Our next steps are critical, my lords. And after what happened in Quatford, it is clear to me that Ivar should lay low.
Lay low? After all I have done here, you tell me to dunk my head?
The good bishop is right, Ivar. You have a warrior's heart, not a peacemaker's.
Fuck you, Wolfkist. I know Rodri, and I know the kind of tricks he will pull. That is me warning you. If you hear me farting, that is my welcome to the bastard.
You bruised his pride, Eivor.
If you have some balm for it, by all means, share it.
His pride makes him difficult, and his anger makes him hasty. But he is not without honest feeling. I will hunt him a great boar, I think. And together we'll roast it over a fire and tell tales of war. That should please him.
Bishop, we must prepare for Rodri's arrival. Rally our men and set up a camp just here.
Peace or war will be decided, but not yet, not now. We must wait.
I loathe waiting.
It is all in God's hands. We can but pray and give thanks for this moment of rest.
The Britons have come!
The moment has ended.
This way, by the great oak!
Where is Chaelbert? He ought to be present for these talks as our future elderman.
He went hunting. For wild boar, he said.
That was quite some time ago, no?
We cannot wait. We should settle the peace now.
Lady Angharad, greetings.
We come to speak of peace.
We are gladdened to hear it. But where is your great king?
He stays at the castle at my behest. I feared his presence would inflame the cutthroat Ivar.
We have confined our cutthroat to his tent.
Both of us fretting over our war-hungry companions. It seems we are of the same mind.
A surplus of caution never did any harm. I count this as a blessing.
Perhaps then, at long last, we can end this war. Our peoples have suffered enough.
And your proposal?
We shall withdraw all our soldiers to the time-honored border of our lands. We ask only that you give us some days to collect our furnishings and leave Kausto Castle. In return, you pledge to end all hostilities as of this moment.
These terms are generous. We have a truce.
Truly.
Praise be, this is well and quickly done. God go with you and your king, Lady Angharad.
I salute you all. You waged a good war. Let us now wage a lasting peace.
I stand bewildered, Eivor. In the blink of an eye, years of blood and sweat are put to an end.
You have walked a difficult road, Bishop.
Chaelbert must learn the good news. Will you tell him when you see him?
I'll find him now. Have you seen Chaelbert?
I don't keep track of the comings and goings of the Ardaling. Ask another!
I'm looking for Chaelbert. Have you seen him?
Last I saw, he was sharpening arrowheads.
Hey!
Ivar, it is done.
Peace, eh? And now everyone is shitting themselves with happiness.
If not happiness, then relief. Have you seen Chaelbert? I want to pass on the good news.
He asked me to go hunting earlier, but I am in no such mood.
Hey, Eivor.
Have you seen Chaelbert?
My brother saw him last.
Drunk as a mackerel, isn't he?
Celebrating the peace. Got started early.
Wake up!
Huh?
Where is Chaelbert?
Chaelbert?
Did none of you see Chaelbert?
Only him, Drenger. You will have to wait until he sleeps it off.
How long before he's fit to speak, would you say?
A few hours should do it. Unless you find another way to rouse him.
Must be some way I can wake this drunk.
By Odin and Thor, it's freezing!
Nice nap?
That's a low thing to do to a man.
I am looking for Chaelbert.
The soft Saxon boy?
The next Elderman, yes.
Said he was going hunting to bring back a feast for Ivar and the rest.
I know he went hunting, but where?
Round the mouth of a cave nearby. Follow the stream up the mountain, south of here.
That's enough to go on. Thank you.
Show me.
Gilbert. Tears of Freya. Gilbert, you live. Stay quiet. You're badly hurt. A dragon on the hilt. Guards. The Briton dressed. Keep breathing, boy. You haven't got long. I will take you back to say your goodbyes. I can get you to the others. I'll go easy. Save your strength.
Thank you.